How to replace a missing tooth. You either put in an implant, which is basically a screw that goes inside the bone and acts like a tooth, which then will have a cap or a crown on top of it, and you wouldn't even know that you are having a missing tooth. Or you get a bridge done. A bridge is basically two separate crowns hugging another crown in the middle to replace your missing tooth.